Do you want to learn how to create a local administrator account in Windows 10? I will take you through the process step by step in this tutorial video. To learn how, stay tuned. Hi, I'm Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips. If you want more tutorial videos like this, hit the subscribe button. If you're already subscribed, hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. To create a local administrator account in Windows 10, we first need to open up the Start menu. Next, we need to open up the Settings window by clicking on the gear icon. Once the Settings window is open, we need to left-click on the Accounts button. Once the Accounts window is open, we need to left-click on a tab called Family and Other People. Next, we need to find a heading called Other People and left-click on a button called Add Someone Else to this PC. This will open up a pop-up window called Microsoft Account. It's asking us who's going to use this PC. In other words, give the user a username. So I'm going to call it John.S for John Shepherd. It's up to you if you want to give the user a password. Because this is an administrator account we are creating, it's recommended that we put a password on it. So I'm going to enter my password, reconfirm it, and give it a hint. Once you're happy with the credentials, click Next. Once the account has been created, it will be placed under Other People, as shown here. By default, this is not an administrator account. To do this, we need to left-click on John.S, and then we need to left-click on Change Account Type. Then we need to change the account type to Administrator. Click OK, and as you can see that the account has changed to administrator by prefixing it in front of local account. To summarize the key points of this video, I've shown you how to create a user account and change that user account from standard to administrator in Windows 10.